Not 1,000 lights, not 100,000 lights, but 1,000,000 lights at this display. Coming up, we'll tell you about the drive-through display that you can see this holiday season.
Guaranteed Rate Field has transformed for the holiday season.
Yes, lights are shining bright to bring Christmas joy to baseball fans and holiday lovers. Gabriella Primus is standing by ready to take us through the light display. There are a lot of lights out there, huh, Gabby?
Oh, yeah, you can hear that music. And get this, guys, it's not just a light display. It's a drive-through light display. So you don't even have to get out of your car to get into the holiday spirit. All you have to do is get cozy, turn on 87.9, listen to that holiday music, those upbeat tunes, and enjoy. This is all happening in Lot B at Guarantee Rate Field. We have some video to show you of the setup yesterday. The display boasts about 1,000,000 lights, programming to change color and flicker along with songs. You'll go through tunnels and walls made of lights. To make the most of it, the organizers want visitors to take the route slowly and drive under 5 miles per hour to get the most of everything. They hope this can be turned into a tradition for a lot of families.
I think the most important thing that we're trying to portray and have these people feel is joy. My son is 16 months years old, and when he came through, his face lit up and he was just full of joy, hitting the car, screaming. So we want to portray joy. We want to bring joy in the community. We want people to feel good, to have a good time, to enjoy themselves during this Christmas time and feel the Christmas spirit.
So if you want to enjoy the light display here at Guarantee Rate, it's going on now through January 1st from 5 to 9. It costs about $25 per car Monday through Wednesday. Then the rest of the week, it's about $40. But organizers say they want to make it cost effective so maybe everyone in the car can just share that price. Reporting live from Lot B at Guarantee Rate Field, Gabriella Primus, Fox 32, Chicago.
That's right. The more people in the car, the cheaper it is for everyone. Gabriella, thank you so much. Talk about lights.
All right, it is not just Wrigley Field decked out for the holidays. Guaranteed Rate getting into the spirit as well.
And Gabriella Primus is live with a look at the spectacular display.
Yeah, Natalie Scott, it looks even better with the sundown, doesn't it? And I said it first at 4 that this isn't just any light display. It's a drive-through light display all put on by Light of Christmas. So you don't even have to get out of your car to get into the holiday spirit. Just turn on 87.9 and listen to that upbeat music, holiday songs, and get cozy and just enjoy. It's all happening in Lot B of Guarantee Rate Field. The display boasts about 1,000,000 lights programmed to change color and flicker along with songs. You'll go through tunnels and walls made of lights. To make the most of it, the organizers want visitors to take the route slowly and drive under 5 miles per hour down the path. They hope this can turn into a tradition for families and friends. They say it takes a lot of behind the scenes work to make this happen, but it's worth it.
As what you see here, just to get this set up and assembled takes about a month's time with about 10 employees on a constant basis. So that's, you're looking at Monday through Friday, constant work, 8 hours a day. So quite a bit of time. I think it'd be good for families to come out, especially during Christmas time, come out and experience and enjoy.
So we're seeing a couple cars driving by just right now. If you want to enjoy, it's happening now through January 1st from 5 to 9. It costs about $25 per car Monday through Wednesday, and then the rest of the week it's about $40. But they want to make it cost effective, so maybe you can split the cost between everyone in your car. Scott, I have to say that we're trying to capture it all through the camera, but you're just going to have to come here to see it yourself. Reporting live from Lot B at Guarantee Rate Field, Gabriella Primus, Fox 32, Chicago.
Pretty dazzling, Gabriella. Thanks very much for that. All right.